Okay, the other theory is one of the most important and influential information processing theory is psychologists which are Richard Atkinson and Richard Schifrin. Richard Atkinson and Richard Schifrin were the psychologists who introduced the concept of information processing theory. According to Atkinson and Schifrin, human memory has three integral structures. These are sensory memory, sometimes we call it as sensory register or SN. Second, short-term memory, STM. And thirdly, long-term memory. Let us see one by one. What is sensory memory or sensory register? Sensory register or sensory memory is the first step of information entry or information get line. First, we get information through our sense organs. As I mentioned before, by using our eyes, by using our ears, by using our skins, which means touching, by smelling, by tasting, it's possible to collect information. So sensory memory is the primary, the first step or the beginning step of collecting information. So for a few seconds, for a few time, it is possible to store information. For example, visual image, which is called as iconic memory. In visual image, in our eyes, visual image or iconic memory can stays or remains for a maximum of 1 second. Information can survive, or information can store, or information can remain in our auditory area, which is echoic memory, for 2 seconds. So from this we can understand that in the level of sensory memory, information will be stored only from 1 to 2 seconds. Information will not be stayed beyond 2 seconds. The remaining, the next step is decayed. Decayed means losses of information because of unable to processing the stimulus that is coming from the environment. So most of the information in the sensory memory will be decayed if they are not properly registered, encoded, and pushed to the short-term memory. Information that has obtained by attention and recognition will likely pass to short-term memory. So attention and recognition are the two important techniques or mechanisms we have to use to transform, to push information from sensory memory to short-term memory. There are high rate of decay in the sensory memory because unlimited stimuli will come to our sense organs, but information will be stayed only for 1 second or 2 seconds. Unfortunately, all informations may not pass through sensory memory to short-term memory because our capacity is limited at the sensory memory, because our capacity of holding or embracing information is only for 1 second or 2 seconds. Because of this, decaying is very immense. Decaying is very high at this level.